I'm Austin Hendricks with Hendricks Automotives. We're giving you a first look at this brand new pre-owned Sienna. Let's take a look under the hood.
There we go.
It's got a lever. Ta-da! This baby's got a V6 3004 cam 24 engine and a VVTi. I don't know, but that sounds pretty cool on a beat. Vroom, vroom, ah! I mean, can't you see Eminem, Pitbull, Snoop Dogg riding in this thing? I mean, somebody that's cool and rich has to ride in here because, I mean, who else is gonna fix this up with all their money? Let's take a look inside. This baby's door handles are made of the highest quality cheap plastic ever manufactured. Let's take a look inside. Let's not. Safety features such as one-star quality seat belts. Quality seatbelts. Broken cigarette holders featured in this minivan will help you break that nasty habit. New carpet designs such as spilled coffee, stained crayon, and sticky clay. I love that dying whale sound whenever I get into here. Ooh, Coke. Guessing about 4 days old. Better than usual. My speakers, 2-star subwoofers, amazing. Yep, and my radio, it plays music, gets a lot of stations, like 6 stations, see? It's amazing. Do you want me to show you? I mean, I don't want to brag or anything, but this is my baby. You guys are about to be blown away. See, like I said, an amazing 2-star subwoofer system. 2-star. So the dude was like, fine, I'll give it to you for $10,000. So, I mean, that was just awesome. So that's how I got this baby. This minivan goes from 0 to 60 in 2.5 days. Hey, guys, you ready to get the chicks with the minivan? I mean, I don't know if, for me, I don't know if it's the good looks or the minivan because, you know, I ain't no pit bull. But I am good looking. Chicks dig the minivan. So you ready to get one? That's what I thought.
And action.
This baby right here. Bye, the door handle broke. No, the other one. What do you mean it's cheap plastic? Saying before, great manufactured door handles. So my wife asked me for something that went from 0 to 200 in 4 seconds. She was wanting a car, I didn't know that. I got her a bathroom scale. Quite frankly, it went faster. It went from 0 to 240 in 3 seconds.